Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to stage one, Race the Worlds, Rolling Highlands in Scotland. Again, last time I did it, it was a race with a lot of cheaters, or two big cheaters. So I was thinking, let's try it again, see if there are less cheaters in it, and see if we can make a good race for you guys to watch. Thank you for all the new subscribers in, by the way, and the comments, the lovely comments under my last video. Thank you so much. It's nice to see that you appreciate my suffering. So here we go, another day, another race, and pretty nice field too. Chinese riders in it, Japanese riders in it. So it's going to be quick. So if you like this, guys, please like and subscribe. Because a lot of people are watching but aren't subscribed to my channel. So please, if you like this, do subscribe. Leave a couple of comments down below. How would you race this one? And I'll see you on the other side of this ride. Stalker again. Oh, goody. What is this? Just click on the Y at the top. Good question. There's a small little Y. I just said it in English. Why, Matt? I can't type right now. Thank you. Blue seating, Yunchuan. Two green seaters. Who did win? Stock, come on. Insane. Oi, oi, oi. Oi. There we go. And right. Aye, aye, aye. Let's take it on the timeline. I was it's a bit slower than yesterday. Hey, first breakaway Ray. Let's go out the front, see how it goes. Always trying to attack. And some escape attempts. Then the castle turn, which went pretty fast. 812 watts to keep up. Guys, what the hell? And then I was totally out of gas at the end. But hey, that's okay. I raced with my heart, and that's the maximum I could do for today. It is what it is. Well, critical power. Yeah, a little bit harder than yesterday, really. Also pretty okay. It's all right, guys. Two Korean cheaters in the game. Stalker again, which we met before in my videos. Why? Reported it. But Swiss says, no, no, no. It's totally legit, says Swiss. Or, we don't care. I suspect the last one. Swift only cares about your money, guys. So, lesson for me too. But it is, I cannot accept it that it is what it is, but it, you can apparently sponsor an entire tour, bring out new smart trainers, but apparently you can't keep your platform clean. Gives you something to think about, right? All right. Enough complaining. It was good exercise. Good exercise. Thank you guys for watching. And I see you in the next one. Bye bye.